analyzer. Rollers. Up and running.
All right, let's check out that prismatic core.
Let's see what makes you tick.
Jewel, if anyone could set things right,
Dad,
I knew it would be you.
Dad! Kai, did you hear that? There were voices coming through the core. Maybe it's some kind of transmission from the ships in orbit.
All I see on my end is a wall of mandate encryption. I don't have enough compute power in my crawler to crack it. But I know a place that does.
Overloaded the analyzer.
You need to find a way to shut it off before it goes critical. The explosion could destroy the whole foundry.
Okay, I see some energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Destroy them! Quick!
Kai, I did it. But the analyzer's still going crazy.
There have to be more cells on the other side of the room.
It's okay, Seth. We can do this.
Ugh!
What makes you tick? The core! It overloaded the analyzer!
You need to find a way to shut it off, before it goes critical! Explosion could destroy the whole foundry.
Okay, I see some energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Destroy them! Quick!
Kai, I did it. But the analyzer's still going crazy.
There have to be more cells on the other side of the room.
It's okay, Seth. We can do this. Seth, give me a lift! Where do you think we can crack the mandate encryption on the prismatic core?
Far Eden Tower. It was built to control the terraforming process, so it's got to have plenty of compute power. There's a tram at the back of the foundry that leads straight to the E-Tower. I'll meet you there.
All right, sounds good. Seth, let's go.
Capacity, the foundry could produce hundreds of cores every month. From there, the cores would be boxed up and shipped all over Far Eden.
This ought to be good.
Open up.
go. A tram rail. This must be the place. Yeah, Seth. That's quite a view. The tram must be at the E-Tower. This console should call it back. All right. Now we wait. Uh-oh. I guess someone doesn't want us going to the tower. Let him have it. Still in one piece? Over here, Seth. Kai?
Almost there. Fine, Sam. Just wanted to see what the parts you got me could do. The E-Tower. The heart of Far Eden.
Looks shut down. Just like the pylon in the factory. But not for long.
Listen, Jewel. I didn't want to tell you over the radio. But the voices we heard didn't come from the ships in orbit.
What do you mean?
This might sound crazy, but I think the voices were coming from inside the core.
That core is mine!
So you're Victor!
Jewel, get out of here!
What?
Seth can take you and Mac back across the rail.
Not leaving you here with him.
Seth, it's not long enough to take us all. You've got to keep the course safe, no matter what. There's no time to argue, Jewel. Go.
Bring me that door!
Jewel, can you hear me? There's another way to the E-Tower. You'll have to go through a mandate exclusion zone. It's off-limits, but you can use my crawler to override the security gate. Be careful, Jewel. Victor's...
Find another way into the E-Tower. Don't worry. Kai can take care of himself. He's okay. I know it. He has to be.
Come on, guys. Let's head... to the E-Tower. That did it. Bingo. Yes. Done and done. Got it. Oh, yeah.